Okay, good morning again, y'all. I had my coffee, so I'm a little bit wound up here. I'm not playing this video because obviously we cannot play this video. But anyway, I just wanted to let you know that I got in touch with Ansley Daniel this morning. See, I don't know where I started at, so y'all just bear with me just a moment. Hold on just a minute. Let's see. Oh my God, I am no good at this. Y'all just bear with me. Let's see. And I got a response from her. Let's see. Oh my goodness. I knew I was going to mess this all up. Okay. I think the first one I asked her was, my question, Ansley, is why is the cease and desist letter to certain people on the video if you, the news, are really trying to help find Summer? It's like y'all are getting the attention on you, then you feel the pressure is so much you have to do something, then you don't want it out there, not you personally, but you get my drift. Why does the higher ups in Hawkins County not want Summer found? Why do they not want the word out? Who is pulling all the chains in Hawkins County? Maybe that might be a better story. Let's bring Summer home. And then she replied, I don't know if this one's it or not. Let's see. Then she replied, good morning. WJHL has contacted YouTube creators and have used channel and used, oh, wait a minute, I'm sorry. Good morning. WJHL has contacted YouTube creators that have used News Channel 11 content, including but not limited to images, video, audio, and talent, requesting them to cease use. This is a corporate policy across the board, no matter the topic or subject. Okay, so I said, so I assume this includes the Brian Laundrie case, since they're your sister company. No? And I sent out a little, I don't know if y'all can see it or not, sent out a little, you know. And she said, I'm not sure what you're asking. So I said, oh my God, I'm going to get all messed up. So I said, isn't the Brian Laundrie station in Florida not your sister channel? They don't seem to have an issue with finding Brian with the live stream videos, but I'm wondering why it really matters to Hawkins County so much that everyone is trying to find Summer Wells. And I put a thumbs up. It's okay. I said, you don't have to answer. Have a great day. But then she did answer, and she said, we do have a sister station in Florida covering that case. However, it's up to that station to implement the policy on their content. While we are under the same ownership, I can't really speak for them. However, it is illegal to use our station's content, especially without permission and credit, which no one on YouTube has asked us for. Our content is also on a WJHL YouTube channel. I promise we want more than anything for Summer Wells to be found and brought home. That is not the issue at hand with the cease and desist. The problem is our content, which is property of the WJHL and Nexstar industry, has been illegally used without permission or credit. No one is asking people to stop talking about Summer or talking about her on YouTube. That is not our place. She's darn right it's not. Anyway, we are just asking for content, including but not limited to video, audio, interviews, photos, talent, that was created or put together by WJHL to be removed from their page. And I put, well, thank you for your replies. Summer is America's baby now, and America is going to find her with or without the voice of the news. However, I'm sure that the creators will know to go through all the proper channels when it comes to Hawkins County News, seeing they want all the credit. Thank you. So, what y'all think about that?